You had 1 minute or one dinner option to eat everything you ever wanted in one entree. Did you eat it or just let it slip? Yo, his palms are sweaty, knocking out utensils ready. There's noodles on the plate already, La Rosa's spaghetti, he's stuffed. But on the surface he looks calm and ready to chow down. Dive into this food he's getting, so he breathes loud. The whole sandwich in his mouth, he tries to swallow, but there's nothing going down. Choking now, everybody's joking now. His friends are out, man, this meal's over now. Snap back to the food again, oh, we all chew. And then oh, we all poo. And then oh, do round two. And we know this whole process is slow, but it don't matter, it draws us all closer. If not, then y'all both. Yeah, this food is so primal, we eat all the time, but we don't realize that within food resides the power to surprise and shape values inside our own society and all the people that make us up. Lose yourself in the food and the meal, it's so good that you better never let it go. You mostly get 3 meals a day, so there's time to play. Go and get some healthy social interactions, hey. Lose yourself in the food and the meal, it's so good that you better never let it go. You mostly get 3 meals a day, so there's time to play. Go and get some healthy social interaction, hey.